Hi there, I'm Sandy Allnock, and I'm going to show you how I made some candy wobblers out of Ghirardelli chocolates and some stamps and Action Wobbles. This project was actually made for Christmas because I love these Ghirardelli peppermint bark candies. Oh my gosh, they are so delicious and addictive. You can see I bought quite a few of them, but I was going to give them away as table favors at a Christmas luncheon, but I thought this would be perfect also for Valentine's. I took some cardstock and cut it down to make a wrapper around each of my pairs of candy bars, and mine are 1.5 by 5.5 to go around two bars. If you use different kind of candy bars, then use whatever you want in order to make your wrappers and make them whatever size you need to. And I picked out some colors that are going to coordinate with those packages, that with the candy wrappers themselves. And I recommend that you do that. Go find some candy wrappers in whatever kind of color scheme you want, and then color your images that way. And I've got these really cute little Tweety Birds from MFT, designed by Stacy Yakula. Love her stuff. And I stamped out a whole page of them because I needed 18 of these little guys for a party. And I wanted to make a whole bunch of them. So I stamped a bunch and colored them all, save just one to color in front of you here, but there's not a whole lot of rocket science going on here, other than I made my birds black with red bellies, considered making them red with white bellies, and decided I wanted that punch of color. I wanted that to really sing. And I also made them red and black so that they would kind of go for Christmas, but they'd also work for this video because I wanted to share the idea when I thought about how cute it was and that you might also be interested in doing that. So then I cut them into strips and die cut all of my little birdies out, and they're ready to go. Now comes the Action Wobbler part. And the Action Wobblers are way bigger than my little birds. So now what do you do? Well, you can get the little tiny Action Wobbles, these little itty bitties, but my last package only has 3 in them. And I had a big bag of these big Action Wobblers. So what I did was take the Ellen Hudson Folk Hearts dies, and I found a heart that was gonna work. I cut out a whole bunch of hearts out of black, and I put a little bit of dimensional adhesive on the back of each of my little birdies. And I decided, because I am Sandy and I do too much to things, I put some detail around my hearts with a white pen. This is the white Signo Uni-ball pen. Biggest secret I can tell you for getting it to work, because mine never seemed to give me a problem, is don't press really hard. Allow room for the ink to flow around the end of the little ball on the end of the pen. So then I can add each one of my little birdies onto its appropriate heart and then have them ready to go onto the packages. Next up is the Action Wobbles, and there's a clear plastic side and a white plastic side. The white plastic side I find works better face up on the back of your image. And sometimes you'll find there's like a little part that sticks out one direction or another in where you place it. So your image may not be quite big enough, but you can really easily just take some scissors and chop off a slice of that so it doesn't show on the front. The little stickies on the back part come off, and that is a clear piece, and the clear piece then goes directly onto the candy bar package. And all you have to do is stick that on. And these are so cute and so much fun. I got a whole bunch of them done in one evening and was ready to go to my party. But look at that. Oh my gosh, so fun. And putting them in front of everybody at the party is going to be so much fun, watching them play with their little Action Wobblers. So these are really fun to get and keep in your stash for just such fun occasions. I made a whole little army, you can see here, of my little favors. And also on my blog, something new I'm going to be doing. When I do a project like this, I'm going to do a full color crazy background card over on my blog. And here's a little peek at what that's going to be if you choose to go see it. Thanks so much for joining me for this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you have not yet subscribed, do that and hit the little bell beside the subscribe button to make sure that's sent to your inbox anytime I have a new video. You don't want to miss a thing. Share it with your friends on Facebook, on your blog, wherever you like, and share your projects with me if you make something like this, and I'll see you next time.